And this is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 7 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. We'll be doing the second Grand Prix in Burnout 2, the Winding Road Grand Prix. And this one consists of 4 races, 3 of which would introduce us to a new track. Because we've unlocked the cop car in the previous part of the walkthrough, we'll be using it in the Winning Road Grand Prix. After all, it doesn't hurt to see how this thing handles in the Grand Prix after unlocking it, so why wouldn't we take it out for a spin? Plus, it would be fun to hear those sirens blare while we race. Let's do this! Okay, the first of the 4 races in the Winding Road Grand Prix takes place at Sunrise Valley downtown. Let's do this. Here we take off. So far so good, we haven't crashed out in this race so far. So far in this race. Oh my gosh, I thought we were gonna wreck into that flatbed. Thankfully we didn't. Go, go, go. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay. That's them, the replay. No SUV place last in this race. But for us, but we won this one without any crashes at all. No SUV didn't place last in this race after all. The pickup did. Okay, we're doing the second. Okay, now we're going to move on to the second of the four races of the Winding Road Grand Prix at the Interstate Loop. Let's do this! ready to take off. That's the perfect lap. Every SUV is catching up. Oh my gosh, the SUV almost made us crash. Thankfully, we didn't crash. Oh no, we lost the lead to the SUV. Yes, we won! Yep, that was another... Now let's watch the replay! Yep, the replay's almost over. Okay, that's them, the replay. Once again, no crashes whatsoever. Okay, we're now going to move on to the third race in the Winding Road Grand Prix at Airport Terminal 1 and 2. Let's do this! Here we take off. Oh my gosh, I thought we were gonna wreck. Thankfully, we didn't. How did we not wreck just now? Perfect lap. Oh my gosh. just wrecked while avoiding a collision with another car. Trying to avoid a collision with another car. Now how'd that happen? So right, it's just one crash, let's continue. But now I wasn't expecting to get this box to get in our way. That was so unexpected. I know. How did you crash to a bus? And there's still in the lead, so let's continue. And we're almost at the finish line now. Okay, across the finish line and we win! Yes! Let's watch the replay! Okay, some crashes, but we still won. Okay, we're now going to move on to the final race in the Winding Road Grand Prix at Palm Bay Marina. Let's do this! Here we take off. So far, so good. Oh my gosh, we just crashed. Perfect lap! But now everybody's chaining these burnouts. We'll be right back. You're almost at the finish line. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay!
Thank you.
them the replay. Yep, that's me placed last in this last race. Yes, we won the Winding Road Grand Prix! We won the trophy, yay! We've unlocked the second face off on April Terminal 3 as well as the Miracle Mile. Okay, this concludes part 7 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studio signing out. Peace!